back with another banger video. Now today, as you can tell from the title, we will be doing a part 2 on JD Davidson simulation. You feel me? You know? I did get about 5,000 VC. No lifing on my 2-way. So I could spend a bit of VC. I'm not going to spend it on any of my shooting. So I might just put it on my slashing. On my driving dunk, probably. Most likely. Or I might put some on my dunk. Put some on my ball handle. Yeah. Alright. So as you guys can see from my physicals, I have an 81 speed right now. Because, you know, the boost for whenever you stay at the gym and don't go to the movie shoot. I have an 81 speed, a 78 acceleration, a 68 strength, and a 73 vertical, and an 81 stamina. So, of course, whenever all of this stuff max out, I'm going to show you what it looks like. Not when it's all maxed out, because, you know, I don't have enough upgrade points. I'm just going to show you what it would look like if I got it up more. The reason why I had to go with some strength and some speed and some of the vertical, because I had to debate between all of that, because, you know, JD Davidson, he's really good. He's really strong. He has a vertical. Dude hit his nose on the backboard, catching a lob and dunking it on someone. He's really fast. Dude's a speed demon, just like Devin. And, yeah. This is what his stuff would look like if he was in 85 overall. This is what his stuff would look like. His speed would be a 90, an 86 acceleration, an 80 strength, a 90 vertical, and a 93 stamina. That's pretty balanced out if you ask me. So I'm going to go back to the draft combine. You know, I'm trying to get a solid first round. You know, I'm trying to get one of the top prospect drafts. Well, I am a top prospect, so JD Davidson is 5-star point guard.
Hello. Welcome back, homie.
Matt?
Yeah, it's me. Got somebody who wants to meet you.
I just walked in the door. I got a workout at 6.
Meditation, no pressure. I'll take you to the spot. Later.
I put on some muscle in real life, not gonna lie. Politely decline. Gotta get that workout in.
Dave, get rid of David's soap.
So you feel me?
Okay. Let's talk.
Just a couple days into the NBA draft, I'm trying to get the... No! I'm gonna go with Boston, Brooklyn, for the third choice. But I forgot, bro. But I did really good in the draft combine. And I did really good in those games. Did really good in the practice with the teams. I believe I did that. Oh, no, see, look. This is where I'm finna get a solid first round. This right here. Come on. Call it. Kobe White, what's up? John Morant, what's up? I'm finna post up. Whoever's guarding me is getting big bodied, most likely. Because, you know, I made him a decent weight, you feel me? Oh, sorry, Jaw. But you gotta get big bodied. Big body. Yes, what? him up, Kendrick. Lock him up. Lock him up. Yeah. Pump fake. Taking it to the... Assist. Bro, no. See, look, I'm trying to watch a whole different dude, but they got... If I say toss up a lob, that means I can... Devin.
Yeah?
Alright. I jumped way too late. Thank you. No! Do not shoot it. Contact like that. Irish spring ring ring.
I should scream, but yeah.
Oh, no, I was talking about whenever I had greened. I didn't green. Oh my. What the fudgy? Of course not guarding up on my shot, cause I can't shoot. Shoot that! Please make it! Thank you! I'm getting assist. I'm trying to make it, okay? Defense. Okay, I put the clamps. Get that. Got you with the screen. Go off my... Give me that. Come on. Devin, I'm streaming.
My bad.
Bruh.
I was stretching with my controller and got that it does that. My bad.
I can still hear it. First round. Oh, you know, I'm finna get a solid first round. Solid. Moving up next practice, and then the next practice, I gotta do it. Like, I gotta go hard. compared to Brooklyn, Nets got a pretty basic arena. Well, training facility. It's basic.
Dibble. Tim?
Mm-hmm.
You're right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, I made my build 6'9" and taking block shots. He has a max wingspan. He's 6'9" and can block
shots. Hey!
You hear me?
Yeah.
Max wingspan and can block shots.
And he's
6'9".
What? 82%, bro. Pick off, make him run to the screen. Oh, shoot.
Oh, no, dog.
Oh, that's a brick. Oh, okay. Getting buckets out here. Lay.
Auto dunk.
No, you're supposed to give me. Come on to the paint. Come on. Of course, they give him a weird animation and make him green.
Zone, auto dunk. What is your favorite ad? Like,
I don't have a favorite.
Like an AutoZone ad, or then like the AutoZone or Charlie's ad.
Yeah, I don't have one.
No, not O'Charlie's. O'Reilly. You know, O'Reilly. O'Reilly. I don't know who it is.
Bruh, why they give me the dumb animations, but they get like all the. What? And you see. Bruh! Give me a screen. If you don't. Bro, get in front of him, you dumb fuck! Get in front of him! You dumb? Trying to mess up my reputation. Let's go. Focus now. should have just shot it. Now I gotta come up with some weird shot to freaking save you guys. Fade. Like, why? Jump! Jump! When I press triangle, that means jump, you dumb... on a team with any of them. I would be pretty cool if we called you white, but no, none of them. Sorry if you guys wanted to see the cutscenes, but I'm not for the cutscenes like that.
Okay, what do you want your legacy to be?
I want my legacy to be that I live, not just survive, you know?
Who are they?
Bro, why did that stop it right there, bro? He was like...
Hey, thanks for coming in. Let me know if you need anything.
Alright, you got it.
Alright, you got it. I'm gonna wear something. Gonna wear some drippy. Not gonna cap, them shoes go hard.
Hey, I'm gonna try this on.
Great. Let me know if you need anything.
You're working on a project? Okay. On okay, kind of looking drippy. Okay, see you, fam. I might just throw in the D. No, he kind of Travis Scott's. I think those are like more of an, you know, fashion shoe. You hear me?
Hey, these are great. I'm gonna take them. Thanks for letting me try them out.
I'm gonna take them. He didn't even pay for them. He just said, oh, I'm gonna take them.
Let's see what we're working with here. All right. Okay. All right, now first things first. You gotta keep the place clean. Got to keep it tidy. All right, everybody got their booth rent?
Oh, you have to drop, dang. go to cut here, you feel me? Here's maxed out. Cool with this right here. Cool.
Yeah. Out there. Just a touch more. And you. Oh, no.
Huh?
Oh, I said, oh, yeah.
You look fancy.
I'm sorry. If you guys wanted to see the cutscenes, I'm sorry. Probably next video, but not this one. Devin, why would you try to put that in my chat? This is a kid-friendly YouTube channel. You do not do that. Why?
You mad?
Why? This is a kid-friendly YouTube channel.
Make it right, Holmes. Make it right.
That...
Hey, what? This is Vegas.
I know.
All right. We are finally in the Summer League. About to play a couple of games, stuff like that, you know? Let's see what JD's gonna do. I already know, like, the first couple of games, I get sat out on the bench because of that dumb coach. Heck no. I got drafted to Boston. I forgot that Wanamaker was on this team, bro. You know, I'm cool. I'm cool with it. I got JT. I got Kemba. I got a couple of people. Ain't no threes gonna be coming out of me, you feel me? Oh, yeah. Catch the ball. I'm trying to make some VC off of this. Oh, so now Wanamaker, all of a sudden, okay. Get off of me. And then I can't call a play or anything. That is defense. Give me that. Get out of my way. Lay. Thank you. I am clamping Wanamaker up, bro. Ain't no easy buckets. Yes, sir. You feel me? Scoop. Oop. Oop. Hey, he ain't even. Hey, how'd that? So that's how it is, Daniel. You know, for a second, I thought we were school, man. And how is he dribbling better than me? Oh, heck no. I am not going out to Wanamaker, bro. And why does he look like Mikey Williams? Ooh. Ooh. Got him. Oh! Too clean. clean with it. Way too clean with it. Come on. Come on. Run. Now you expect me to... Now we're... Lock him up, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Bruh, why didn't I dunk it? Bro, my dunk is like a 74 now. I should have slammed that, bro. Should have yammed it on his head, bro. Yam it. Yam. Shut up. Oh. Who's she? That is... Oh yeah. If you don't... Shoot that. But how you miss, bruh? Hey! Yeah. Playing with your boy. Oh yeah, I'm running right around you. Yes, sir. Lock him up. Alright, come on. I'm trying to get like a buzzer beater or something. Go crazy. Yes, sir. 16 points. I scored all of mine. Yes, sir.
First team, let's go. Alright, up. Good. Okay. I think we're done.
Look at his face. Boy, I'm on you. I'm on your boy.
Hey, you're not gonna believe me.
I hate you. And I hate that lady Stacy.
Oh, Mr. Stacy. Stacy. Maybe you're gonna meet me too. Ooh. Jennifer, would you refer? Oh, I know you playing. Ah. Oh my, pain in your eyes when I slipped up in Caroline. How are you down that much? Hey, yo, I need to get traded. Now, ASAP. Bro, put Taco Fall in. That don't even look like Wanamaker. You got the nose on. Nah, I'm playing. I don't even want to make him like that. How you lose by this much? That's mad stupid. Why did 2K choose to put this as their cutscene? To where you don't play at all. Why would 2K choose to do that?
That's like the worst.
That's probably the reason why you don't start as soon as you come out of the summer league. I am what I am. See, I'm not too dumb of a bee. Whipping up a TV. Catch him like a TV. And never said that. Right there. Oh, RIP King Bomb, by the way. He ain't deserve to go this early. Thank you! I'm in the game. If I gotta go and get that, I'm gonna run up there and try to... Full court press him. Full court press. That's my favorite play. That's my favorite defense play. Bro, get this baby off of me. Get this baby off of me. Bro, get off of me, bro. Did he just... What? Now, of course, it's their home court, so they have a home court advantage. Whoa, whoa! What kind of animation is that, bro? Okay. Let me call an ISO so I can freaking post this baby up. That should have been an easy layup. And why would you give him that much room? Who? I don't know him, but why give someone that much room to where they could just shoot it? Oh, they're so lucky they canceled my animation. So lucky. Post up with him. Dang it. If I got that, bro. If I had made that, bro. Look at this. Look at this. Bro, that would have been nice, bro. Hold up. Clank. No, I can't miss that. What is this free throw? What number? Bro, I don't like that free throw shot, bro. Run, 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 run. I'm there. Yes, sir. And one! still charging, okay. Try something. Get big. No, because that was a good foul, because my teammate could have come down, get fat stuff down the court, freaking guard. D up on his man, frick. Oh, RJ, you're going to have to get that work. You're going to have to get that work. Yeah. You're a top prospect. You got to get that work. You were the third overall pick. You got to. Yes, sir. Send me to the line. Shoot my face. Yes. Oh, yeah. That's a bucket. My fault. It's up in spot. There you go. Over there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, RJ. You gotta get this work now. Oh, yeah. I'm on you. I'm on you. I'm all up in your face. Come on. Give me that. Give me it. If you don't pass the ball down court, bruh. Green. Let's go. Come on. They don't want that. They don't want this. Let me get 21 just as a rookie. Let me drop 21 my first game in on the court. Let me get 21! Get off of me. 82% from field. Come on. I ain't even played the first game. Now I'm unleashing the beast. Defense. That's off. Oh, yeah. I got you. Thank you. Oh, yeah, RJ. RJ. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You getting this work. Getting this work. Who are you, Sawson? I don't think he knows that he's not doing anything. Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. Respect is given. It's earned. in a Bugatti. Leg in the air. Bro, look at Taco. He hasn't played 1 minute. Why not? Put my boy Taco falling. Who is this? Who? How'd you? Green. Who is that? Yo, who is this small dude? I would feel bad if I body him, but you know, like Mikey said, you shouldn't have any heart, you shouldn't have any feelings. Like once you get into the game, it's game time. You're not supposed to feel bad for your opponents. No, it's game time. And that's defense. I block stuff like that. You come in my paint puny, I'm blocking your stuff, bro. Little puny. That's defense. What are you trying to do? Get off of me, yeah. When I get my mid-range up, I'll start shooting mid-range, but I ain't shooting no threes for nothing. I'm not gonna touch that three-pointer until I get the main things maxed out. Because that three-pointer ain't gonna be looking way too good if I max it out or anything. And that's just a waste of EC! I'm finna drop 30-something. As a rookie? Who ain't even play the first game? So this is technically my first game. Don't take it. Don't. Green. Come on. I can get contact. I can score with contact, without contact, anytime. Oh, yeah, I'm coming. Don't. Oh, you should have dunked it. Now you're done for. Now your team is done for. Thank you. Nope. Thank you. Get out the paint. You're a baby. Get out of my face. Oh, now he's scared. He sees how much a threat I am. But he was 100%. Hey! Stop playing with me. Pick up on defense. Yes, sir. I'm getting buckets. Oh, that's that. No. Oh, yeah. Give it to Taco. No, Taco, go in the post. Yes, sir. Taco. You have me happy. Hey! You see me with the court vision? They had passed it after Dennis Smith Jr. I would have stole. My defense is something else besides what you just saw. You saw nothing. Give me the ball. Hey! Bro, if I drop 40 as a rookie that didn't get to play his first game. I was in the top three. Or was I? I feel like any character should make that animation when you're getting fouled. Especially, like, Kevin Knox could have probably threw that down, not gonna lie. Ref, give him the ball. Or is that just Goran Dragic as in referee clothing? Oh yeah, step in front of him. Bro, he's so lucky I think it's steal that. Devin, it don't matter, I'm still getting buckets, so you can stop being jealous that your character wasn't able to do this in the summer league. So don't be mad at my character's getting buckets. And it's a career simulation. That means I go through all the things that would happen in an NBA career or JD Davidson's career. It's a simulation. Bro, I'm finna drop 41 on their heads, bro. Try it. Try it. Bro, how you get... That was, I'm into hop step, but bet. 41 points as a rookie. Coming into the league. Come on. You guys are the pros, bro. You guys are... Bro, I haven't even played in the NBA. I only played in the summer league right now, bro. You guys are in the NBA. I expect more competition. Thank you, competition. But this full game was not full of competition. Not too happy with that. But I am happy with the fact that I dropped 41 points on these boys. It don't matter if I didn't pass the ball. It don't matter right now. It doesn't. My pass accuracy ain't all that. But I can get buckets. So, 41, what, like, how many quarters did I play? Maybe go come and beat the boo. Here comes the cuss word.
How's he doing?
This game supposed to be kid friendly.
Again, we were doing pool work, so the water may have camouflaged.
You'll be able to maintain that place at least?
You notice what I do, how I manage.
I'm putting together a program for him. I expect him to be back on the court by January.
Just in time to regain that tall waving crowd.
You want some tips, man? That backyard must be hella soul spinning, right?
You had some good minutes today.
Yeah. Trying to stay patient.
You need to say something, Jay? Stand up for everybody else, stand up for yourself.
I'm having to control what I can control.
Come on, man. You know that Stacy's gibberish.
Nah, but look. There are 13 other guys in that roster fighting for the same thing. If I start chirping now, they'll just tune me up.
You're right.
I came in to prove myself. That's what I'm gonna do.
Balled out, Jay. Nice run, Luke.
Appreciate it, man.
All right. Great practice, fellas. Look, so, tip-off, 6:30 tonight. In this promise, we're going to switch up the lineups, give some other guys a little more time. So, starting tonight, Kennedy.
Getting stoned, kid.
Finna get another bucket, you feel me? JD Davidson. Getting buckets out here. Bro, it's not like his best stink when he said, "Dude, did that, bro." He did.
I'm sure me on the first day of practice wasn't easy.
Can't lie, it was a bit of a surprise.
I bet.
Oh, man. Yes, sir. That was probably like one of the best cutscenes in this. And how do we end up on the side? But now I'm all of a sudden all the way back. I guess we were just like done at the beginning when you know, greet the players, you know? Because that dude Walden is humongous. Bro, look at him! Bro! Yes, sir. Yes, sir! We got full core press these dudes. Yeah, lock them up. Don't ever come to my paint, bro. I know what I left my assignment for. Come on. Another one. Another one! Guess I forgot how overpowered this build was. You don't need a build to shoot. All you need is something that you can maintain. Yes, sir. Bro, what if he was like flinching, although I'm all the way over here? Dang. Yes, sir. I'm still dribbling. Get that, Daniel? Hey! JD Davidson! Get him buckets. I'm just gonna turn on the, oh, no, I can't. Jacob Evans III. Oop, excuse me. Green! I'm showing out this game. I'm showing out this game. Do this to yourself, bro. I could, bro. He has. Whose jump shot is that? I think that's Chris Middleton's. Oh, heck no. Come here, you little. Freak. Block that mess! That's a good foul. I'll take that. Good job. Jacob Evans can make those, but... Yeah. Got Jarrett Culver. What? What the f... Oh my gosh. Icon passing on flashy, bro. Icon passing. Oh, I can't. Hold up. Big knocking on my body. Baby, go. Bro. Oh yeah. What you doing, Jarrett? What you doing, Jarrett? Jarrett Culver. Don't tell me you finna sub me out for Wanamaker. Get that. Hey. Get those buckets. He just pushed his own friend. Get up, get up, get up, run! Pressure. What you gonna do? You got the pressure on you. Pressure. I was in the paint. I didn't even notice that. Move. Green. Good job. You call that a... That's a backcourt, yeah. Yes, sir. Clamp him up. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Call for a screen. Don't do it.
Call for a screen.
Thank you for the ball. Take over time. Thank you. Oh, no. Pass that. Pass that. Buckets. Bang. Got 18 points. Cut G. Josh Nicole getting dunked now, so don't sag off of him because it'll take it to the basket. See, I knew it. Okay. But can he dunk like this? And I dunked on him. I did not mean to do that. Something smells good. I'm about to go check it out. Got you. Screen. Get that. Shoot that. Green. Let's go. Hold on, I'm gonna go check that out. He's back. Hop step. Oh no, see, I'm gonna need that back. my gosh, bro. Bruh, why is my one foot always in the paint? One foot. Hey, slammer jammers. Give me that. Thank you. And you guys make sure to go follow my TikTok at h2ogabo, the same as my YouTube channel. Trying to hit 50 followers right now. We're at 41. Trying to hit 50.
You have more followers than I do.
Because I post more content. Well, yeah, I post more videos. So make sure to go follow me on there. And if I start Instagram, posting on Instagram, then I'm gonna recommend that. Get that, Daniel. Why would you put your foot out of bounds? Why are they double teaming? That is unnecessary. Get that Robert Williams, let's go! I get dimes. Stop playing with me. Daniel Tice.
Gabriel.
Hmm?
You only have like 4 more followers. And I do. That's 37.
Well then. Okay. Oh, I thought I was gonna throw it right in between these. That's off. Dig it. Now he wants to cash out, huh? Now it's not. Give me the ball. Come on. Bro, they knew that you weren't gonna shoot that. Oh, yeah. Popping mid-range shots, too. Stop playing with your boy. Oh, and if you guys want to go and, if you guys want my Discord is all uppercase Mamba Gabe, but the E is a 3. You feel me? And if you have any video recommendations, you can put them in the comment section or with the live chat, or you could send me an email. At my email is xxmortal101, all uppercase, @gmail.com. So yeah. Hey!
Yo, they're getting so good. Hey, yo!
Easy shots up in this. Boom! He got that off before I could even touch it though, so. Yeah, I didn't even get to touch it. But hey, a block is a block, you feel me? Hey! I can get bodies in the paint. Look at this. And look at the kicks. You feel me? I don't know how I got those, but those go hard. Yes, sir. You said a 74 overall dunk can't do nothing. If you did, then you're wrong. Try something. Try something. Okay, buddy. Oh, imagine if I dunked on my friend, bro. Imagine. I didn't do it, though. I'm trying to drop 40. Can I get a quick 40 up in this?
No, no, no.
Poked it. Oh yeah, let me get that. Take. Yes, sir. I'm all up in your face. 40. Getting 40. This is my second 40 ball game. Stop playing with me. You guys are supposed to be the pros. I haven't even stepped foot in the NBA arena, bro. This is just a summer league. And you guys are pros, and you guys are getting cooked like this? Dang, that's just tough. You're supposed to be standing your ground as a pro, saying, oh, I'm not gonna let these rookies and people who aren't even in the league beat me. Like, how do you let that happen? Well, we ended off with 42 points, 3 assists, 1 rebound, 1 block, and about 2 steals. I believe, let me see. No, I only got 1 steal, I believe. You can see what all I did almost. You see, almost 1,000 a game, but on my 2A, I got it. Oh yeah, we got the chip. We got the chip. This moment must be shared. Summer league, going into the league, about to get some more buckets and some more pros. And yeah,
hey, so Z, who are we meeting? Nah, who are you meeting? Go on, now's your time.
See who we finna meet. I already know who we finna meet, but if you don't know, then we finna see. The one and only inspirational, the king, LeBron James. Been a minute, you, LeBron. Why didn't you want me on your team? You just saw what I just did in the summer league. You ain't choose me, but if I join your team, I bet you gonna trade me. LeBron, shut up. Shut up. Your forehead's fat. Nah, I'm just joking with you, Bron. Bron's the king. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, LeBron. Thank you, LeBron. Keep on talking.
No one person is capable of turning the tide.
Thank you, Bron.
But we all have an obligation.
Yep.
Because somewhere along the way, somebody picked us up. And that's why we pay it forward. Think you ready for all of that?
I know I am.
Welcome to the league.
Thank you, Bron, for that speech. Guys, we just now made it to the league. How you think I'm finna do in this league? You feel me? Skip all this. 2K did a good job on the introduction. Good job on the introductions, on everything, the cutscenes, everything. I just don't watch them like that, but they did excellent. So good job on the effort, the work, the dedication, the hard work that you put in to make this cutscene. But sometimes you just make me mad. But you did do a good job on this game, so good job. Good job. Look at the top of his head. But he looked like Coach Emerson from that wrestling game on your phone that you can download, bro. What pick was I? I want to see. I think I was like the 13th. Something like that. I don't know. JD! 13th pick! Okay.
If you say so.
Okay, I'm stopped doing that. I don't think they played me in my first... this first game. I don't think they do. But... if they did, I don't know if I would get. I don't know, because this is 76ers. You know, they're just full of giants. Straight giants. Jack and the Beanstalk. IRL. Kimba, bro, what are you doing? Oh! Oh yeah, Gordon! I still get 750. Sure. Stat did I get? I ain't getting no stat. Why are you giving me? Guys, that is going to be the end of this video. Hope you guys liked it, and you know, just make sure you reach out to me in any way. Try to see if you want to tell me what video I should make. Any game, doesn't matter, but make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on those post notifications, and H Wolf Gabo is officially out.